We have a bit of new information in this as well. I just spoke with Fire Chief Jeff Broombaugh with the Rock Community Fire District. He tells me that there's no injuries in this, and right now they're just containing the fire as of right now, just making sure everything is out. I'll take a step out of the way just so you guys can see the scene out here as of right now. Still a large fire crew present out here as of right now, but still, like I said, just spoke to the fire chief. He said everything appears to be contained as of right now. He's telling me that this actually started at about 3 o'clock this morning in the upper area of the building around the machinery. He says a worker at this plant actually recognized the fire, pulled the alarm, and then that's when fire crews got out here. He tells me when they finally got inside of the building, there was a bit of haze and fire in a piece of machinery. That's why they called in that third alarm fire, just because of the intensity that's happening out here. He says some ductwork was also causing some problems out here as well. But he is saying this morning that this was a little bit easier than it was about 2 years ago when a fire happened at this same location here, this metal container company out here. It happened about 2 years ago. He says it was a lot easier this time because they made a lot of improvements. 2 years ago, two times in 1 month, actually, they had a fire here. They had a 3-alarm and also a 5-alarm fire out here. This time it was way easier. Spoke with him moments ago, and this is what he had to say.
They've initiated some changes and made it easier this time. So it was a little easier, and it didn't have as big of a problem this time. And we've worked with the plant officials, and they've taken steps to lessen and prevent this kind of thing from happening.
That's right, and back out here live once again. We're learning this morning to start at about 3 o'clock this morning. Everything appears to be out as of right now. This fire here at this place started in a piece of machinery. This is where they make the Anheuser-Busch cans out here. Everything appears to be okay as of right now. Fire crews still remaining on scene, making sure everything stays the same. But we're also learning that a lot of improvements made out here made it a lot easier for firefighters. We're going to gather more details to keep a close eye on all of this and bring you the latest as more becomes available. But for now, live in Arnold, Darian Henderson, Fox 2 News. All right.